Hello there, my name is Ismos. Welcome to another Blender tutorial. In this tutorial, we're going to look at how to create these street signs, directional signs. And let me add sub here, subdivision, so that you see how they look. Yeah, so this is one of the rendered images. And yeah, you will find the 3D models on my CG Trader account. And if you want to look at the rendered images as well, you will also find them there. Yeah, so let me switch to rendered mode. And I'm using PBR textures, so they can be used in any 3D application. So you can see they are well UV wrapped and everything is good. Yeah, so let's go to material mode just so you see the textures. Yeah, so this is, I haven't added any signage any wording on the signs themselves, but yeah, so if you want to download the 3D models or the project, you'll find it on my CG Trader account. And yeah, let's continue with the time lapse. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.
level.